Danny, if we're still single in 5 years and we haven't found anybody, can we make a pact that we'll kill each other?
Yeah. Absolutely.
I created this dating app with my sister called So Synced, which matches you based on your personality type. You take a quick personality test, find out your personality type, learn about your strengths and weaknesses and who you're most compatible with. You then match with people based on the personality types and we give each person a compatibility percentage. So download So Synced for free today to find your perfect personality match.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht.
Hey dude, that was beautiful.
Thank you. I don't believe you when you say that.
Good.
God, maybe I am dead.
Oh, come on now. I'm sorry that I said you're dead. Maybe you're not dead. Maybe you're just very light. Is this real silver? This is gorgeous stuff.
This is lovely terrace area. It's open. It's kind of like eating on the Today Show set.
Are you nervous?
Yes.
And other girls dream that they'd be Ben's partner. They'd be Ben's part.
That's the kind of guy she likes, like pretty guys.
I don't know. All I've ever heard her say is that she'd die before dating a guy that smokes.
First thing, Kat hates smokers. And here's another problem. Bianca said that Kat likes pretty guys.
Are you telling me I'm not a pretty guy?
He's very pretty.
Yeah,
this is a gorgeous guy.
I just wasn't sure. I didn't know. She has a pair of black underwear. If that helps.
Why didn't you tell me you were some kind of Alaskan Kennedy?
How could I? We were in the middle of talking about you for the last 3 years.
This is Kirk.
Hey. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Oh, yeah, you bet. I'll take an Armagnac.
The lady will have a dirty martini with three olives. Thanks. Her favorite.
Look, this is so retro. But I've got a window I can't get open.
She's got to be kidding.
What?
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 She wants you to come in.
Well, if it's painted shut and you use a screwdriver to jam it.
Oh, sometimes. Tried it. Won't budge.
Hey, cool picture. What's that collar for? Is that to keep him from licking his stitches? Kidding.
Oh, man.
What?
It's a king salmon over there.
Salmon?
Jillian studied the migration of that fish.
Yeah, that fish goes from salt water to fresh water. It's an amazing fish. They do it to
nobody
mate.
Cares.
To mate.
Danny, nobody cares.
Hey, guys.
I'd like to help, but I have dinner plans.
Well, I got dessert.
I just threw up in my mouth.
That's no problem. I can do that. I can pretend to be the doting fiance. That's easy. You know, but for you, it's going to require that you stop snacking on children while they dream.
Very funny. Very funny.
Because I know you're a fan of Shakespeare.
More than a fan. We're involved.
Okay. Who could refrain that had a heart to love? And in that heart...
courage to make love known.
It's Macbeth, right?
Right.
And, you know, I don't fixate on it.
Ow! Did somebody just kick me?
You okay?
Yeah.
Ow!
Yeah, that is so weird. I think that maybe we should move tables. Or we could try not talking about exes and see if the kicking stops.
Did I miss the story?
What's the story?
About how you proposed.
Oh, how a man proposes says a lot about his character.
Never been driven home by a waiter before.
No, nobody. It usually is.
All right.
There he was.
Standing.
Kneeling.
Like a man.
On a bed of rose petals in a tuxedo. And when he held back the tears and finally caught his breath, he said to me,
Margaret, will you marry me? And she said, yep. In the end. I was hungry.
My boyfriend thinks I'm fat. And I can't eat in front of him. I can't eat in front of you. I have to go to bed.
I don't think she's fat.
Final Sunday of 2024. Don't miss
There it is. Oh, that was in.
Understand why you have a Radiohead lyric? I can't understand Radiohead now.
Do you want to tap some? Like,
I'm fine. I just had some.
Try this.
Okay.
Feed off my fork.
I don't need
it. It's romantic.
I'm not hungry.
Feed off my fork, please. Isn't that good?
You're right, buddy.
Hey, Jamie.
You're joking, buddy.
I'm not gonna let you die in this weird restaurant, Jamie.
I think he's choking.
No, he's okay.
Jamie, stop. Jamie.
Oh boy.
Okay. All right. Okay. Here we go. Ready?
What is this?
Kiss her on the mouth.
So we have an address, a dry cleaning ticket, and a book of matches. You know what that means?
We could start a very small fire.
There's still hope.
You're alive.
I know, David, but I'm in a coma. This is not good.
Well, it's way better than dead.
I like it when we talk.
I like it when we talk.
Don't look, okay?
Okay.
Are your eyes closed?
Completely.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Those are the pajamas you decided to bring to Alaska.
People expect me to be there.
Cat's not going, you're not going.
Why can't you be normal? Define normal. Party is just a lame excuse for all the idiots at our school to drink beer and rub up against each other in hopes of distracting themselves from the pathetic emptiness of their meaningless
consumer-driven lives.
Can I see you tomorrow?
Really?
I hope so.
Call me.
I will.
And I'll call you.
Sweet dreams.
Answer your phone. Look at the doggy! I need that phone! Take the dog! Take the dog! I need-
Is that cute or what?
I know.
Hey guys, you seem,
I am perfectly
Listen
aware-
Listen to me. Every time you even think about kissing a boy, I want you to picture wearing this under your halter top.
It's so much better being single. No commitment, no long hair in the drain, no finding my toothbrush wet because someone used it and thought I wouldn't notice.
Put a picture in that.
Present. Haven't got around to filling it yet.
Danny, you smell good. Is it cologne?
What? No. I don't smell good. It's deodorant. Whatever. Leave me alone.
I hate shopping.
Ah, you love it. It's gonna
be
great.
I hate sightseeing.
You're going.
No, I don't want to go.
You're going.
I'm not going.
Yes, you are.
I'm not going.
Could you tell me what happened to her?
Well, first I need to know your relationship with her.
Tell her you're my boyfriend. She can't tell you anything unless she knows we're intimately connected.
Danny?
Hey!
God, that's my crazy neighbor. I hooked up with her. She's obsessed with me. Do me a favor. Hold my hand, okay?
You want me to pretend to be your girlfriend?
No. Yeah, I mean, just for a second.
Now, give me a nice big hug. We don't want to think we're fighting.
Come on,
hug time.
No, I don't want to. Andrew.
We were romantic with each other.
What do you mean?
You know, boyfriend, girlfriend.
I know what romantic means.
Hey, everybody.
This is when you say hi, Molly.
Who are you?
She's Molly.
Why is she here?
She came with me.
You hit her car or something?
No, but thank you for asking.
Are you a social worker?
Nope.
Oh shit, are we being evicted?
No.
Are you a hooker?
Dylan.
Or a prostitute, I mean?
Oh my gosh.
Hey!
Hi.
Did you lose your phone? Your computer? Your ability to hear your doorbell?
No, he found true love. With his fiance, which is me.
If you touch my ass one more time, I will cut your balls off in your sleep.
Sorry, I never got your name.
It's Chloe. Chloe Silverado.
Yeah, such a good fiance.
No, Kirk and I were having dinner the other night, and he said he was getting together with his family, and it's been a while since I had a family dinner, so I don't know, I hope you guys don't mind. I just invited myself along.
Well, come on in for a dip, girl!
You don't want to see our children?
We don't have children.
No, you know what? I don't even have a bathing suit.
Fucking wear your underwear.
Yeah.
It's just like a bikini. It covers all the good shit.
Yeah, underwear is fine.
Underwear would be fine. If I were wearing any.
Good.
Really?
Is it by Rebecca Bloomwood?
Yes. My friend Sue saw me writing it.
I mean, is that how you want your name to appear?
Oh, right. No, I don't want to be too associated with this magazine.
Sorry?
No drinking, no drugs, no kissing, no tattoos, no piercings, no ritual animal slaughters of any kind. Oh, God, I'm giving them ideas. You knocked up your sister.
I used to obsess over Mike's old girlfriends.
Oh, better yet, talk about all your old boyfriends.
Ooh. Good, it's good, it's good, but it's not gonna crack this guy. I mean, this is DEFCON 5, and I have to do something truly appalling. It's not funny.
I just want to try something.
My hand tingled.
You are still connected to your body.
The monitor doesn't agree.
Machines don't know everything.
Did you used to be a stripper?
It's embarrassing, okay? I did it to pay for medical school.
Wait, I thought you worked in a deep-sea fishing boat to pay for medical school.
I tried. I kept getting thrown from the boat because I was too light.
Oh, no, not necessary. It's a really nice gesture, but I really need to... Okay, pluck my eyes out. Okay.
Doesn't this location make San Francisco bearable? Wait, you're not from here, are you? Oh, good. And what's with all the single men in this town? Every time I meet a good-looking guy, lesbian.
And the fact that I noticed, and this is a direct quote, listen, really meant something.
You told me that part already.
God, I hope so.
Hi.
You saying I'm some kind of mental person?
Oh, I'd get on the phone and I'd be like, hello, Osama. Communism is so over. Like, give your people toilet paper.
I'm drinking this love room with me.
If I had to choose. Wow. I guess I'd have to go with the midget.
I'm sorry. The locksmith, does he know how to ring my unit?
He's an innocent animal.
Yeah, and he'll live, okay? I'm talking to you.
I don't know if I can be with somebody who doesn't like animals and thinks I'm a mental person.
Hey, cat. Look who found me.
Bianca, wait.
Please do not address me in public.
Now, I think you guys should talk, honestly, because there is a connection here. I'm gonna mingle. I love the song, I love this party, so. Woo!
Chase the cat! Lord of the dance. Hi, Heather.
Bite me.
Should have kept the tie.
So, let me guess, you are a Dunkin' Donut?
$2 for you, sir. Well, one person at this party has gotten that. You're good.
Thank you.
You're Cupid. Oh, good one.
Mm-hmm.
Cheesy.
So, you really look amazing.
Thanks.
And we all know I look amazing.
I'll see you around, okay?
Watch this, Lise. You can actually pinpoint the second when his heart rips in half. And now.
Did you want to do shots?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go. Come on.
Oh, you don't get anything. She's just using the bathroom. That's...
Her voice sounded like it came from the bedroom.
It did?
You had no idea she was naked on your bed.
No.
You're wondering what she looks like.
Why are you naked?
Why are you in the girl's game room?
It's co-ed! Here, fine. Take my towel.
That is so much work!
I didn't mean to jump you. Your dog was attacking me and I had to run and I... ran into you!
What is it with you and this dog?
She's got a tattoo on her ass. It says all aboard.
Really? Don't drop it on the floor!
Your genitals play with on that!
Pick it up! It's my favorite towel!
Ah!
Oh!
Ow!
Oh! You okay?
In three languages.
Oh, that's funny.
She's very cultural.
You know, you sound jealous.
Oh, please.
You do.
Nice tattoo, by the way.
What? See? See? Exactly.
Oh,
see that?
Barely made it out with my life there. See the size of the teeth on that thing?
I didn't...
Andy! Can you forgive me, Sugar Puss? Look, I don't know what I was thinking, all right? I'm sorry. I am way out of line, Andy. Can you give me another chance?
Haven't you had enough? She's beautiful and she's right here in front of you. And I'm in the way.
No, you're not. Elizabeth!
It's Katrina.
What the hell was that?
Close the door! Close the door! Close the on the inside?
What do you want me to do?
Get out, get out!
Do you want me out of the office or the building in general? Because you just gotta be clear with me right now.
Exactly how long has this ex-boyfriend been stalking you?
Ever since the relationship ended, I was once stalked by a dog.
I'm gonna go. Oh my god, what did you do to your hair?
I cut it.
Oh, I hate it so much.
That is very rude.
No, he makes me laugh. He doesn't try and impress me. And I can just be me around him.
Oh, that's sweet.
She's a keeper.
Hey, Kurt makes you laugh? You a comedian? I didn't know. Hey, tell us a joke there, Sinbad.
Guys are not gonna go for this. I'm telling you, they're not gonna deal with it.
All right, well, it's a good thing you're not my boyfriend.
Yeah, it is a good thing.
I like it.
It might grow on me. We both have the same haircut now.
There's something you should know. Kirk and I used to be lovers.
If you stay with him long enough, he'll give you one of these.
Thank you, Dylan.
That's mine. It's for my earrings.
Find good restaurants in case anyone wants to relax. Not that I intend to, but you never know. Some people might.
I'm glad you're so enthusiastic about it. I'm kind of excited myself. You've opened up a whole new demographic.
You're opening up his what?
Demographic.
Wow, who is that?
Cool your jets, you're engaged.
A person is walking into the room. I'm just looking at him.
Stop.
What?
Oh, hey, hey.
Hey, hey, hey. That's how you do it in Finland.
Mulla ei käy suomalaista saunaa, korvapuusteja. Entä sulla?
And like you, they're the reason I left Finland.
There you go, one for you, one for me.
Aww, so cute.
Thank you.
Scores the whole bottle.
Cameron, do you like the girl?
Yeah?
Yeah, and is she worth all this trouble?
Well, I thought she was, but you know,
Well, she is or she isn't. See, first of all, Joey is not half the man you are. Secondly, don't let anyone ever make you feel like you don't deserve what you want.
What made you come up to me?
I don't know. I thought that you had a familiar face.
I'm wearing goggles. You can't even see me.
This isn't easy.
Okay.
Your tie does not go with your shirt.
It doesn't even matter if we don't wake up soon. My brain activity is decreasing every day.
Well, maybe that's not such a bad thing. You're kind of a smarty pants. No, it'll bring you down to my level.
You're not dumb, David. Just a little lazy. Cute, but lazy.
Thank you.
Ben, 7 days isn't like a lifetime or anything.
It's like a week.
Did you hear that tone? How can we not have a gulf between us with a tone like that?
Charlie, this is Danny. Danny, Charlie.
Charlie? Cool name, great handshake. So what you kids up to tonight?
Oh, would you two like to be left alone?
No.
Maybe you should get a room. You are hitting on our shrink.
I'm just trying to make conversation with your friends. So, detective, what are you doing here? Did you figure out Mindy was the great Tribeca donut thief?
Mindy invited me.
What are you making over there?
Sauce.
Sauce. Hell, besides, why would I need to hit on another woman? You've got more than enough personalities to keep me completely occupied.
That was hurtful.
Okay.
Ben,
it's
you know what, guys? I don't know why I didn't think of this before. Richie and Ramon are over at my place. They're test driving out my new microbrew. Dr. Dan, summertime, snickerdoodle ale. I don't wanna break up a date, but
that's not a date.
It's not?
Hey, have fun tonight?
Tons.
Hey, Cameron, do you think you could give me a ride home?
My first concert was Rob Bass and DJ Easy Rock. Don't like flowers in the house because they remind me of funerals. Never played a video game, and I went to the bathroom and cried after Bob called me a poisonous bitch.
I made this place. This is my work. I was a landscape architect. I had my own company for a while.
Who's Rob Bass? And DJ,
Easy Rock?
Yeah.
You know, it takes two to make a thing go right. It takes two to make it out of sight. What?
I know who they are. I just wanted to hear you sing it.
You never wanted to go sailing with me, did you?
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Well, okay, no, not actually.
Well, then that's all you had to say.
What a joy it must be to create a place like this.
Yeah, it was.
Is it gonna be again?
Sure.
Promise?
Have you always been this selfish?
Yes.
Margaret?
Yes?
Don't take this the wrong way.
Okay.
You are a very, very beautiful woman.
You know, just because you're beautiful, that doesn't mean that you can treat people like they don't matter. I mean, I really liked you, okay? I defended you when people called you conceited. I helped you when you asked me to. I learned French for you, and then you just blow me off so you can...
I'm not based, and I came to get down. I'm not internationally known, but I'm known to rock my
microphone because I get stupid.
It takes two to make a thing go right! It takes two to make it outside!
And I'm back in the game!
I got here, I got myself
the key to this game is being able to read people.
2 8s.
Bullshit. Bullshit, mama.
I see mom's never been that great at it, but why?
Just because I'm so pure of heart.
So pure of heart.
I can't get enough of you, baby.
You heard me. I said bullshit. Well, it's all about reading people.
Do you have a take on everything in life?
Yes.
Yes. What would your take be on me? Go on.
As an investment, you pretty much suck.
What?
Puis-je vous offrir un navet?
Pas du tout.
Où est le crayon de mon oncle?
Je ne sais pas. Peut-être dans ton trou de cou.
Wait a minute. That's not on this page.
We've acclimated.
Yeah, I can tell. In fact, I'm sensing some pretty intense feelings she has for you, bro.
Really?
No, I don't.
Laisse-toi te demander en question, Cameron. Comment demanderais-tu de sortir avec toi?
And you, Mom, Miss Pure of Heart, Papa.
You're a workaholic. You put in all these hours, but you don't reap the rewards. But you're a great editor. And now, you look like one.
Nice to meet you.
Let's go. I'm the most pathetic loser.
I think I have something that might cheer you up.
No, Danny. Look, you said you didn't want to spend money on a secret Santa. I shouldn't have expected a gift.
Sometimes the best gifts don't cost anything.
Cheers.
Oh, por favor. Pick one.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, I love this one.
Perfect.
But wait, why did you buy me a fan?
Because we're going to dance.
Oh, I don't know how to do this kind of dancing.
I do.
I love this song.
You want to dance?
Yeah.
You think you can handle all this?
You think you can handle all of this?
Oh, I can't.
Have you seen him?
He asked me to meet him here. Oh, Mandela, please tell me you haven't progressed to full-on hallucinations.
Here we go. When you first started working here, you used to play this nonstop. It was the first thing about you that ever really annoyed me.
Just follow me.
Chant from the heart.
Balls? That's what came to your heart?
You know, it went with the beat.
I know, it's stupid. So, anyway, I can get you a gift card or write a personal check.
Shut up. Would you please?
I loved it.
You liked it?
What do you want to do? You want to fly to Paris? See the Eiffel Tower? No problem. You want to dance on a beach in Bali? Let's go. Let's do it. Anywhere in the world. And we'll take MasterCard or Visa.
You're going to give a little bit on the clutch. You're going to go a little bit. Give a little go. How's it go?
Hey, a little give and a little go.
At the end of the day,
thank you.
Chicks dig.
You look so cute. Answer your questions.
Oh, yeah. Chicks dig this.
Yes, chicks dig this. A lady.
Good sir.
Play piano.
I got honorable mention in a talent show once.
Oh, really? Candid.
Oh. Right. I'm probably cross-eyed.
I think you look good.
Lizzie, when we first met, I kept saying that you were dead, but it was me that was dead, and you brought me back. You saved me. And now it's my turn to save you.
Tomorrow will be the 10th day we've been seeing each other.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe after that we'll know.
Ethan would end up connecting with Avery, and I would always seem to connect with you. Because this whole time, it was meant to be me and you. Wasn't it?
What the hell are you doing?
Then I should take this to the ball. No? What do you think?
Maybe something that I
need. Well, finally.
Luke,
where have you been?
Did you go shopping?
Oh, yes, yes. Rebecca's been helping me pick something out for the ball.
Honey, you don't remember him at all.
Turns out it's not easy to ruin someone's life once you find out how wonderful they are. This wasn't my fault.
Margaret.
Andrew, this was a business deal. And you held up your end, but now the deal is off.
You think I'm too perfect? So you were hoping there was something wrong with me so you could be with me?
Look at the evidence, Molly.
You know what the problem is? See, the problem is that this woman is a gigantic pain in my ass.
You walked into the party like you were walking onto a yacht. You had your hat pulled down real strategically over one eye. You had a scarf, I think it was apricot.
Strategically tipped below one eye.
The shit hath hit it, the fan. Yes. Don't have a padre this far.
What do you mean?
Jesus.
Okay, I thought this was the moment. That when our mutual feelings would come together and blossom.
What are you talking about?
I'm unattractive. I'm out of shape. I'm uncoordinated. I've never been to Europe. I'm not a college graduate. I drive a neon.
I like your neon.
Oh, God, come on. Molly, look at me.
3 years I work with this terrorist. Never once has she had a nice thing to say. And then she goes ahead and she writes this crap. But none of that matters because we had a deal.
You probably think that everybody gets free shit everywhere they go, and everybody's happy and nice to each other in shiny, happy, hot town with you and all your hot friends and ex-boyfriends, but I hate to break it to you, it's not the same for the rest of us.
Okay, Kirk. You've been buried, you're so big. Hey. Probably think this song is about you, don't you, don't you?
You messed with the wrong guy. Now you're gonna pay. You and that little bitch.
All right, that's enough, okay? You crossed the line.
You fooled me to win a bet, and you should feel ashamed.
Look, you took me to a goddamn Celine Dion concert. You made me miss the big game.
Oh, smart guy's a rhymer. Well, do we want everybody to know your lovemaking is lit?
Oh, maybe because you named my...
You clearly have some major self-esteem issues.
You lied about me to your parents right in front of me.
No, I didn't.
Kirk's in aviation?
I'm getting ready for a date.
With who? Jello shot guy?
His name is Phil.
Phil is a stepdad name.
You ready? What's up, Flea? Phil.
Hey, Phil.
Why? What happened?
Alicia bitch Longlegs is what happened.
I hate her. Who is she?
She's a girl with a perfect everything.
Maybe you're right. Maybe you are a five. No self-esteem. Deduct a point. Every time someone walks into a room, you compare yourself to them. Deduct a point. You're a smart and talented guy who's afraid to do anything with it. Deduct a point. How are we doing? Oh, yeah. Hoping that I have a defect that you can work with? Deduct whatever's left. You
so well, don't you? There she goes, ladies and gentlemen.
You were right. Relationships are about intangible things. They're about moments. The real moments and who you share them with. And the realest moments that I've had over the past 3 years have been with you.
It's real. I can prove it to you. Tonight, 8:00, meet me on the top of the Empire State Building. I don't care if you say no, I will wait all night for you, please. I can't go. Why? Because I have plans. To do what? To not be the stupidest person in the world.
Is that what you want to hear? That I asked you out because I thought you were safe?
Yeah, please, keep going.
That I thought that a guy who looks like you wouldn't hurt me? Is that what you want to hear, Kirk? Are you happy now?
Yeah, I'm ecstatic.
You did your job, though, Andy.
Yes, I did.
You wanted to lose a guy in 10 days. Congratulations, you did it. You just lost him.
No, I didn't, Ben. Because you can't lose something you never had.
She just makes me look crazy.
Yeah.
I can see that. So, you're just gonna let her go?
Oh! That's for making my day bleed! That's for my sister! Oh! And that's for me!
Bye, Lizzie.
Wait.
Yeah?
The key. I need the key back.
Oh, right.
You look good.
Oh, thank you. You look good.
Thanks.
So have you filled your photo frames yet?
No. Not yet.
You could put a picture of Alicia in one. Except there probably wouldn't be room for her spidery long legs.
You know, I've always felt that spidery long legs were vastly overrated.
I just knew that I had to come find you. I nearly,
Kirk, shut up. Let me speak.
Good idea.
I need to talk to you.
Yeah, well, I don't have time to talk. I need to catch a 5:45 to Toronto.
So Margaret.
I need boxes to go out today. I want to make sure everything is...
Margaret, stop talking!
I think you're running away.
Why don't you save your mind games for your next bet, okay? I am not running away.
Bullshit.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Bullshit.
You are out of shape.
Not what I thought you were gonna say.
You're uncoordinated. You're not a college graduate, you've never been to Europe, and your car really is a shitbox.
But I didn't realize any of this until I was standing alone in a barn, wifeless. Now, you can imagine my disappointment when it suddenly dawned on me that the woman I love is about to be kicked out of the country.
I did ask you out because I thought you would be safe and I wouldn't get hurt. And yes, I lied to my parents because I was worried what they'd think. I'm sorry. How do I know you?
Maybe from your dreams.
Do you believe all that?
Believe what?
All the stuff about them finding each other and falling in love all in one night.
I don't know. I mean, normally I'd call bullshit, but some things are meant to be.
Really touched me.
I wake up from all
that.
It
wasn't a dream.
No.
I thought she was your girlfriend.
No, she's not my girlfriend. She's not you.
I don't care if you want to be a pilot, a TSA agent, or shovel elephant shit at the circus, because I missed you. And I just want us to be together.
So, Margaret, marry me. Because I'd like to date you.
Mindy!
Or something.
Oh, you want to ditch?
Yep, I want to just leave and not say goodbye to anyone. Just disappear, vanish. I'm catching a vibe that you also want to do that.
What did you if you come to this stupid place?
Because you love it. And I love you.
Me?
I want to go all in.
Really? In public? All these people? All right.
No, like all in, like gambling.
Okay.
Am I bluff?
You bet I am.
Yeah, so who's boss, Andrew?
You like jazz?
No. I'm kidding. I am jazz.
Well, then come on, let's go.
Yeah?
Candid.
No, that's mine. That's candid. My thing.
It kind of seems like it's my thing now. I'm holding the camera.
No. Candid. I will follow you to the end of the world with you, Jean-Lavier.
Don't go to bed yet. I want to show you something.
I'm sleepy. I don't want to look at your coin collection.
American woman, steal it from me. American woman, mama, let me.